Hey, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop, and you're listening to the WMD Super Fatman. This pedal's a highly tweakable analog envelope filter that now has an LFO, which can be blended in with the filter for extra funky sounds. The Super Fatman can handle a wide range of instruments, thanks to its low-pass, band-pass, and high-pass filters, along with a 12-step range knob for precise frequency tuning. The standard threshold, feedback, and range give you all the classic envelope filter tones, from a subtle quack to a floor-shaking thump. But that's just the beginning. The attack time controls how quick the effect reacts to your picking, whether you want it relaxed like a wah or fast and pronounced, which produces some tones that are out of this world. Also unique to an effect like this is the wet-dry blend, especially useful on extreme settings or to retain the low end of a bass guitar. Also a plus with bass is the sweep switch, which can make the sweep end up at the lower frequencies as you play harder. There's also a phase switch for further tone shaping and two trim pots inside to adjust the gain of the wet and dry outputs. The LFO section can produce anything from those synth-like pulses to a subtle phase tone with extensive controls and wave selections. Last, you could use the CV input for sending a source to influence the sweep, or use an expression pedal for manual wah sounds or LFO depth control. Well, if you didn't get all that, let me start by showing you the difference in sound between the envelope filter and the LFO, which I have set for the staggering square wave. Next, let's hear how useful the dry blend can be when you still want to retain the guitar's natural range when you've dialed in some freaky filter settings. In this example, I've isolated the LFO, and I've set the bandpass mode up to mimic a wah pedal being rocked back and forth. With the feedback and range knobs, I've made this wah sound very resonant and vocal-like. Last, I've plugged in a simple expression pedal, and rather than use it like a manual wah, I've set it up to control the depth of the triangle wave.
Wait, wait, wait.
The Super Fat Man from WMD. Look for this and more highly creative effects from WMD at ProGuitarShop.com.